versprechen des Führers von Frieden und Wohlstand sind verfälscht worden und haben nichts als Verwüstung hinterlassen. Die von Hitlers SS verübten Gräueltaten sind eine Schande für die Ehre der deutschen Wehrmacht. Im Offizierskorps herrscht weit verbreiteter Abscheu über die Verbrechen, die von den Nazis begangen werden. Die Ermordung von Zivilisten, die Folter und das Verhungerlassen der Gefangenen, the mass execution of Jews. My duty as an officer is no longer to save my country, but to save human lives. I cannot find one general in a position to confront Hitler with the courage to do it.
Colonel Stockenberg, sir. The general will be here in 4 hours.
Thank you. I'll need to see him when he arrives. I find myself surrounded by men unwilling or unable to face the truth. Hitler is not only the arch enemy of the entire world, but the arch enemy of Germany. A change must be made.
Colonel, my orders are to advance to Sidi Mansour and hold it.
That's what we'll do.
The British are moving up from the south. Pat is closing in on the coast. You know we should have left 2 days ago.
No, Colonel. We keep fighting until the final victory.
North Africa is lost, and you're going to need these men a year from now to defend Berlin. We can serve Germany with a few, not both.
It's just that sort of talk that had you sent here, Colonel.
What I said was much worse.
Just trying to get these men out of here alive. What would you have me do?
We could tell command we're low on water. We'd have to reroute to Mizunik during the 21st Panzer. At least then we'd have a chance.
And the records will show that we didn't have enough water to reach Sidi Mansour.
I can guarantee.
See that he's done.